सवितुर्वरेण्यम् भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात्। ॐ तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यम् भर्गो देवस्य।
Where we are?
You are stay burning ghat, Harichandra ghat, the place that burn the people.
And how they burn the people?
The people die to cremate here, waiting to die someone here. In Varanasi, two place burning ghat. In other burning ghat, just for Hindu. Here, everybody, no caste, any religious caste to cremate here. To see, in Varanasi, the when people, when they die, the people, between 6 to 7 hours up to the date, and the family organize like a Brahmin to make ceremony dead people in home. Then after the old family member, we respect the person who didn't die. Family gives some food, some cloth, some flower to give them to person who didn't die. Then after the family to make a bamboo, long the stick, we stature with the bamboo, after with the body stature, four member of the family, carry body, shoulder, carry body home to burning ghat as soon as possible, before the body was on the river, the last take a bath, open the cloth, each other family five times, holy water, put in the mouth, like a dead mouth, the last drinking. Then well, suppose if you die when a mama die, papa die, old dead son, could be younger son, saving muskat, beer, first take a bath, change the white colored dress, the family buy the firing wood, need the 360 kilo buy the wood. So when I bring in wood to make the bed, after the body put on the bed and more wood up in the body, so body are more covering. One is son who saving behind the holy fire, that fire over 45 century ago continue flame there. That fire never stop. So when that fire, when I bring them, before when I light the fire, the five time around the body clockwise start to burning. Because the every human body contract with the five different elements, earth, water, fire, wind, sky. When I start to burning, soul free going to nirvana one by one. Burning takes 3 hour time to burn. Mostly family 3 hour waiting here. After 3 hour not enough for all body complete to burn. Because the man chest, woman hips doesn't burn. So last part of the body just throw on the river. Ganga river many fish, many daughter that eat the human body. If you again fish die, Nippon circle die, new current is here. Hindu people believe. And also Hindu under the five kind people who are burning here. Like a holy monk, sadhu, pregnant ladies, under 10 children, leprosy, bitten by snake. Big heavy stone, rub the body, string, one take a boat, in middle, sing at the river without fire. That body already pure, we don't need more than, again make a purify holy fire. This happen every day, 40 to 50 body cremates, cremate here. Because body they come all India. Because one funeral the costly like a 6,000 rupees for one funeral. And there's sometimes family you can't afford money to burn like a electric crematory. Just behind the electric burning. And mostly people, religious people try to burn like a traditional from this one. Electric bidon traditional. Yes, enough. I will, some guy from England, London, guy order. I send from Pashmina in his car. I send it like a parcel for business from England. Because my company only see the high quality men. It's not like rubbish throwing the Ganga. All done by hand. My company 240 loom, 5,000 people making the silk. We can see how the make, how the color, how the painting, how ball the thread, how deep the silk, and how light the people. All done by hand.
And what do you sell?
I sell make a scarf, silk scarf, brocade, sari, bed cover, pashmina fabric, cushion cover, bimetal fabric, only just like that.
Okay, and the prices?
Price I have different quality, different price. Okay. Just 3 minute walk behind my shop.
And the address, you know the address?
My factory is a name like Pooja Handicraft.
Pooja Handicraft. And this Ghat's name?
Harichandra Ghat.
Harichandra Ghat, Pooja Handicraft.
Yeah. It's just near, very close.
3 minutes walk.
Om Bhurbhuva Swaha Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi.